Jazz Club 7 Go Wild, and today we're going to show you my adventure when I went looking for the Hyacinth McCaw.
Nay.
Bradley.
Hi.
1.75 meters.
Diet.
Hamburgers, pizzas, and hamburgers.
Nay.
In bed, in Brixton.
Special ability.
Can eat almost anything.
Predators.
S Club fans.
Nay.
Hyacinth McCaw.
Pike.
1 meter.
Diet.
Fruit, seeds, and nuts.
Nay.
Burrows, trees, or cliff bases.
Special abilities.
Strong beak.
Predators.
Humans. I'll be travelling all the way to Brazil in South America, accompanied by fellow S-Clubber, Hannah.
Okay, so here we are, we made it.
We made it at last.
We almost never made it because the plane stopped off at Sao Paulo. Because we were sleeping, the plane had stopped, so we just thought, okay, here we are. We got off the plane. We wasn't supposed to get off the plane. We were supposed to stay on the plane and connect to Rio de Janeiro. But we made it. We're here now.
Taxi!
Rio de Janeiro!
Rio de Janeiro!
A very sunny day.
It's quite nice. I thought it was going to turn out to be a bit grey, but it's alright still.
We'll get a bit of a tan anyway.
Oh, my neck's burning.
I know. Oof. 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 We're instantly So anyway, when are we going to see the McCaw then?
Yeah, Rio de Janeiro is another place where we can find the McCaw.
Oh, okay.
That's Campo Grande. So we're here in Rio to chill, you know, go to the beach, hang out, play some games or whatever, the music. We can chill for a little bit.
Right. Look, this is such a fun.
Oh, yeah.
So you're going to take me up and see that, or what?
Now?
Yes.
Come on, let's go. Now, Hannah, we're at the bottom of the hill, all right?
Okay.
With that Statue of Christ, which is just at the top there.
Right.
So we're going to go up there, but in different ways.
Okay, well, I'm going to go on the tram and walk behind the steps.
And I'm
going to... And you're going to get the lazy way, aren't you? I know.
I'm going to take
the
helicopter.
I know it.
Good, but don't forget to bring a bottle of water because you've got to climb 400 steps, all right?
I'll be all right.
Take care of yourself now.
You too.
And I'll give you a little wave from the top.
I'll wait for you as well. Okay. All right. Take it easy. See you soon.
Will you come with me?
Come with me.
We're going to go by helicopter. We're
going to
have a better time than Hannah because she's got to walk. Can't you walk? The statue is right at the top there. You can't really see it because it's a bit cloudy. I had to put my jacket on because it's getting a bit cold now. Here comes the helicopter. It's getting closer. We're about to get on it in a minute.
It's a bit like a fat roller coaster, isn't it?
We're going to go and see the statue from close up now, and I'm really excited because we're going to fly over Brazil at the same time. We're going to see the site.
It seems quite a struggle for the train to get up here, which is quite worrying. We've already stalled already.
We're flying along the coast now. That looks beautiful.
Oh my goodness. Now if that isn't a view, I don't know what is.
If I'm really lucky, I might get a chance to see my parrot flying alongside me here.
We've only got 400 steps to climb, so... Get your walk boots on.
Can you see the football stadium? Straight ahead.
I've got one little cashew to keep me going. I'm going to count all my way up, see if they're right.
Take a look. Quick.
6, 7, 8, 9. 200! This is a 200 step.
We'll fly around the Statue of Christ any minute now.
Wow. This is it. Welcome to Rio.
Okay. Statue of Christ is right next to me now. It's amazing. That is amazing. Hannah, I can see Hannah. What's up,
babe? I bet he's going, what's up? Hey, Hannah.
Hannah, little wave. What's up, Han? What's up?
I'll go away.
Han, this is it. This is Coco Cabana Beach. This is where everything happens.
We made it at last.
So what do you want to do? What do you want to do?
Oh, bro, I'm just going to have a game of that.
What is that? Volleyball. Come on, let's go.
Yeah? Okay.
Alright.
Alright.
Here we go. Taking a little bit of getting used to it. But it's a good game. That was lame. That was totally lame. We're winning.
No, we're winning. No! Oh, no!
I'm doing well. And the team. Mama. You see that?
No!
You see the man. Go on, Han. Hannah, your honest opinion.
What?
Who do you think won that game?
We did. What?
Never won.
Who won? We won. What are you on about?
You must have knocked the ball over about twice.
Oh.
Twice.
Stay put. S Club 7 will be right.
Hannah, where are we going?
Just keep following. Come on.
I'm tired.
You'll see anyway, don't matter. We're just going for a walk. We're going up the hill.
Okay, so we'll reach the top now, yeah?
Yeah. Have you guessed yet?
Are you afraid?
No, I'm actually quite looking forward to it.
Okay, because the safety of our flight is on the running. That's the way we get the lift. Okay?
Oh, run
so the safest Late. Way Go. Is yeah. to just run.
Oh, how nice. Ooh.
This thing on your leg is just for keeping you laying down in your position.
I'm a bit nervous. A little bit nervous. But you should be nervous for me. Because what you've done before, I'm going to try and beat you down that hill. I've got a little friend over there, he's a little motorbike. Got my black helmet.
I'm nervous for you.
I'll be careful. It's all good.
This is just for protecting your head.
I'm going to need to jump, I think.
You can tell she's so nervous. Give me a hug. Just in case I don't see your little head again.
Oh, yeah.
No, just in case I don't see you again, alright?
And mum and dad and all my family and friends, you know. Hello. If I never get back, but I will.
She's brave. She's very brave. I rate you for it.
You think I'm nervous, don't you?
You're nervous.
Yeah, I know I'm nervous.
Just see you, alright?
Yeah.
I'm not nervous.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Look straight ahead, please.
Okay.
One.
What foot first?
Doesn't matter, run okay. Very fast.
Okay.
Vai decolar em cima! Vou decolar, hein? One.